Welcome to Engineering Statics. I am very excited to be your instructor for this course. Statics is the first in the series of many courses that will help you with your transformation from student to engineer. Engineers change the world. Engineers make dreams come true. Without engineering, we would still be in Stone Age. Engineers have transformed the world. Whether you want to build the longest bridge, the tallest building, or the most thrilling roller coaster, or the first manned flight to Mars, you will need to apply the principles of mechanics in your design. And statics is the first part of engineering mechanics. So as you prepare yourself to immerse into this world of engineering, we begin with the subject, statics. First, I would like to impress upon you the importance of this class. This is one of the absolute most essential courses for engineers of all fields. Concepts you learn in statics will be repeatedly used in subsequent classes such as dynamics, strength of materials, fluid mechanics, and other design classes. New concepts will be built upon what you learn here. So if you do not master these concepts and somehow get through this course, instead of a fun-filled learning experience, you will have miserable experience leading to the change of majors. I highly recommend you to use this course as a yardstick to decide if you want to be an engineer. Finally, let me talk about the structure of this course. We have introductory videos for each major concept. These are short videos that are about 3 to 5 minutes in length. Please go through these videos first. These videos will give you an overall picture of why you want to learn this particular concept. What is the relevance and importance of this concept and the applications? These videos are followed by slightly longer videos with specific examples, step-by-step instructions, and demonstrations. I hope you will develop real understanding of this highly important subject and benefit from this course. Let us get started.